It's you! What's this? What's going on here?
My boy, what you see here is the golden apple herself.
Ah. Oh. by then, little village.
Cool! What an astonishing village that was, Professor. Does this mean you'll be gracing the front pages of the London papers again sometime soon?
No, Luke. Saint Mastel's secret must stay between us.
Huh? Why do you say that?
You see, my dear boy, we don't want people to make a spectacle of Flora. That wouldn't be right.
Of course. Always thinking of others.
Well, one must always put a lady's needs first. That's what a gentleman does.
So this is where you and Professor Layton live.
Welcome to London.
I love this. When I first arrived in London, everything was new and exciting. I'm having such a wonderful time, and it's all thanks to the professor and Luke. Sometimes I feel like I might end up in danger when I'm with them. But anyway, I'm happy. If you're up there somewhere, Papa, thank you. And don't worry about me. I'm going to be just fine.